Right. Mountain man, all right. Thanks for your chat. It's fucking awesome. Thanks. Oh, we've done that. All right, okay. Oh, you are there. Oh, well done. Well done. I don't even know how to drive this train. It may be an issue, but who knows? Who knows? There's been a fire warning, no less. What handle now? Oh. Unlock the doors. It's a wiener. Set the thing in drive. Set the reverser. So that's the reverser. And we should go. There we go. It's a donkey. Why do all of the Why did all of the horns sound shit? It is the Wiener train, look. It says Wiener. Ah, the ankle's fucked, dude. So sorry, it's fucking untrue. But I've got 5 days left, so I'm kind of hoping that it gets a whole lot better. It's no offence. I don't want to go to work with it. Do you know what I mean? Well, we can but dream of a wooden foot. We can only dream of such things, matey. How's things in Cornland? Raining? I caught me fucking whooping in the first stream today. He says that it was snowing in Colorado. Snowing in Colorado. Like, what the fuck? It's going to freeze tonight? How can you go from having 28 Celsius weather to it freeze? What kind of fucking weather climate are you in? Oh, you get big ranges. Look at the gradient on this, man. It's fucking 2.2. This is some fucking steep shit. You've got to ride the brake all the way down. Plus 40 Celsius summers to minus 40. Wow, that's a jump. Oh, it won't be long for your corn. Won't be long. That'd be good. Just remember to put them in the Discord, man. Always interested to live my life vicariously through everybody else. Well, it's the Swiss Alps, mate, isn't it? Wiener train, best train. Hashtag. Can I point out that I've already done a full flight stream? And now this. I am fucking spoiling you boys today. Two streams in a day? Like, that makes up for me not being on yesterday. Surely. Surely. Don't call me Shirley. Very impressed. Thank you very much, Mountain Man. Thank you. I impress myself sometimes. For any of you that want to see the flight stream, it's up on YouTube, or you can watch The Void here. I have uploaded it. So you can watch either one. On whatever medium you wish, the choice is yours. Oh, that reminds me, I need one more follower on YouTube, and I can monetize it. So anybody who hasn't fucking subscribed to the YouTube channel, get it fucking done. Quickly, get an account, Mountain Man, and sub to me. It's free. You just need that one more, and then I can monetize everything. I don't care how you do it. Don't give a fuck. Cheers, buddy. Let's see, has it worked? I'm trying to set this up. No phone later. I agree. Right. See, this is me multitasking. And they say men can't do it. Right, that's the process started. Thank you very much. I did play War Thunder. I thought it was okay, but I think it sucks because I don't have any premium planes. So, like, I need like four or five premium planes in order to make some half decent sort of content for it. Because right now I'm just using like shitty two tier fucking. Like, who wants to fucking watch two tier fucking. Like, nobody wants to see that. Nobody. They want to see fucking proper planes getting used. But I just don't have like $60 for each of the aircraft that maybe I want to use. Do you know what I mean? But overall, I quite enjoyed it. I mean, it wasn't a terrible experience. Put it that way. Oh, the menus suck balls. The menus are terrible. Like, and their whole research panel is fucking, you know, you need to be like a member of fucking Mensa in order to comprehend what the fuck is going on. I mean, I'm sure Tank Monkey, all he does is just fucking, like, press buttons and hope for the best. The roots are kind of long. Like this one's not too bad, but there's one that's like an hour, but like it's not an hour because you've got all the stop start, stop start, stop start. No, it was no. We can make it that way if you want. Yeah, so today's flight was into LaGuardia. Wait, absolutely fucking horrendous weather. Like, horrendous. I should have just put a weather preset on and just, like, let people see it, but it's all about the realism. It was realistic weather when I was flying there, but it's typical New York weather. Do you know what I mean? So it's just fucking raining. It's just the usual, like, shite fucking New York weather. It looks like some camp. Is there a fire somewhere that I've not seen? Oh, you went in May? Yeah, you fucking. Well, it's not as if you were flying there. Yeah. 26 hours on a bus? Are you fucking smoking something? Jesus fuck. America's big. Yes. Okay, fuck. See the fire? Thank you. Set these to two. Sorry, folks. Sorry. Sorry. What the f- Get your hair fixed. Sorry. Sorry, Ginger. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry, Baldy. Sorry. Sorry. Wait, can I get up here? Thanks. Sorry. Sorry. Ever so sorry. Sorry. Big fire there. What? Okay. Okay. Sorry, 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 sorry again, folks, sorry. A change in the daytime is likely rabid. This is only like a short stream, by the way, because I've already done 3 hours earlier, so like I don't want to be on for hours because I've got other stuff that I want to do tonight. Yeah, I watched it all. It's so good, man. Such a good TV series. Like, it's 100% authentic to, you know, the game. And there's no snowflake shite in it, you know. It's just a really good interpretation of it. Reacher season 2 is really good as well. I've watched them all. What did we get? We got a gold! Get. Always believe in your soul. You've got the power to know you're indestructible. See, look, that one's 45 minutes, 30 minutes, an hour and 30. and 50. So yeah, they're, I mean, they're not short in any way, shape or form. They're not short at all. As my chick brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Welcome to Gogglingst. Ahead of the blizzard, you've been asked to run this rescue service to Semmering, picking up hikers who didn't make it out of the cold. Roger that. I don't think we need them. Interval, maybe? Maybe. Right, can we go? Hello? Right, there's waiting a moment, right, and then not moving. Denied, waiting for the signal to change. Fucking pricks. Oh, thank God. All right, I'll have a look. I shall have a look, buddy. Thank you. It's no Grey Zone Warfare. Yeah, I know. I'm really looking forward to that coming out though. There is no Yeti in Switzerland. Don't try and infect a fucking perfectly preserved country with your fucking American bullshit. You fucking Bigfoot hunters, fuck off. The area seems quite Sasquatchy, yeah. I'm sure it is. The only thing that's here is wolves. I'll have a wee look at that Red River thing once I'm finished with this. More importantly, how many of them can we kill, Chudonkey? I mean, it's looking quite blizzardy now. Really? Really, guys? I need to go all the way up to this mark? There's a clown train coming. tapped out? What do you mean? Oh, no, that was another sign telling me to just carry on straight forward. Is the hiker dead? No. Unfortunately not. It's the fact that I need to sound the horn when I pull up right next to them. It says sound the horn so they know where you are. Like, hello? You can't see the big fucking train. So this arrow means you can carry on straight on. Just so you know, Chew Donkey, in case you think that I'm sitting here fucking my thumb up my arse. Means like go straight forward, like carry on. Yeah, let me get my steering wheel out, Chew Donkey. Again, no, I don't think so. But oh, you mean like if you're putting it down? Yeah, I think you're right. If it is 4%, then a lot of America was built on rail track that shouldn't have never been laid. Yep. I mean, some of their tracks wouldn't get laid now. Like, there's no way, like, any half, well, not half, but a lot of the track work wouldn't be done now. Yeah, you get one eye going to the shops and the other one coming back with a change. He's like the doctor at Smokey and the Bandit. He's just got a middle finger up. Two seconds, folks. For some reason, I thought that I'd left a tap running. But anyway, you'd be proud of is we got a new follower today called Spunk Muppet. So there you go. That was the thing. That's what I said to him. Like, that's like give him an 11 out of 10 for like name. There should be more Spunk Muppets in the world. Yes, he quite likes airplanes. Spunk Puppet? Is that his like alter ego? You had Spunk Muppet. Now we bring you Spunk Puppet. Here has Spunk. Crusty salt for eyes. Good old Spunky the Sock. What was that, Spunky? He's fell down a well. We better go save him, Spunky. Spunky the Courageous Sock. It's actually pretty good, Heisenberg, yeah. Just watch back the VOD, because I'll not be on for much longer. I only wanted to kind of show it a bit and just let people see it. Why are you giving Heisenberg a fucking shout out? Don't tell me we've got another fucking Turk in our hands. Oh, you don't want him, Bakerloo? Doesn't he stream? I don't know, does he? I've never seen fucking Heisenberg stream. Do you really want to be known as Turkman 2? The sequel that no one asked for? Yeah, they are. Oh yeah. That would be some good shit. Imagine if they optimized their game. Imagine that. Tunnels are scary. This is what it looks like every time Tank takes a drink. Go to the light! Go to the light, Tank! Pardon me. Yeah. I think it's more a case of who are you? Why are you in my house? I've told you we're not married. I don't know you. Why is there a Herky-Durky man in my house? It's the fact is that there's a human being that lets Tank have sex with him. Let that sink in, right? There's a grown adult woman, right, that allows Tank to mount her. Well, unless his rehypnol is very strong. Oh, 1,000,000%. He'd be roofied at his tits. Gay men would love him. He would drink the paupers. Some sort of gaping manhole arse. We've saved all the hikers from dying a horrible death. Hurrah for us! Hurrah! Thanks to the help today, the hikers are happy to be somewhere safe, warm and dry. Let's see how you did. How many of them did you kill? Exactly. Now we had a wee bit of speed in there, but I still got a gold. Come on, the golds. So the scenarios that you get, you only get these ones. So, I mean, we've done these two, but that one's only like a half an hour. But that one's an hour and a half. And then you've got that one, which is your freight one going up the mountains. So, I mean, there's enough to keep you going. There's enough to keep you going. So there is. What's the timetable like? Let's see. So that's your timetable. I mean, that's a lot. That's what she said. Yippee. Oh, yippee. You can even take the Vectron up there if you want a wee bit of a challenge. You could take the Class 47. I don't know why, you know, a fucking British Rail hauler would be up there, but you can do it. But yeah, there's enough there to keep you going. Is this the one that you were doing, the barking one? What one were you doing? Because we've done three of them, but... Oh, Bakerloo? I forgot Bakerloo. This one? Yeah, we've not... Well, I had... On my old game save, we'd done them, but... Do you quite like the Bakerloo? Thank you. You're just getting going and then you haven't to stop again. Blackpool's really good. See this one, the Blackpool branches, Preston, Blackpool and Ormskirk. That's a really good one. They've done well with that one. I enjoy the Five Circle line just because it's another line in Scotland. But yeah. Just depends on what you like. Just depends on what you like. I kind of wish they had more American ones because, like, the American ones are quite good. Do you know what I mean? And if I haven't said it this stream, fuck Edinburgh. I have to say that it's the law. Oh, the Antelope Valley. Did you do the one with the? Did you do the one that's the movie? You've got to kind of follow the script to the movie. A pain in the ass, that one. No, yeah, I done it on stream. It's all right. It's all right. Right, boys. I'm off. You said a 3 hour stream earlier on. You have had an hour and a half on top of that. That I wasn't expecting to be done. Yeah, that was the one with the helicopter and the explosions. That's the one, mate. As always, if you see Mr. Beast, tell him to drop by and like drop cash in, will you? Right, boys. I should be back tomorrow. All right. What I'm going to be doing, I don't know, but we'll see. So I will catch you on the flip side. Two streams in one day. Just remember, I am very good to you, and that's that.